Hello, my name is Jennifer, and welcome to part 4 of House 5 of the Drifter Challenge. And if you are returning, welcome back. And it's almost time for Emmeline to go to work. It's 7:30 in the morning, and she works at 9 a.m. So she'll be going to work soon. So she's just woken up. She's having a little bit to eat. And we're helping her fun with watching some cooking channel so she gets her cooking up. Now, I did have Edward do some photography, but I'm kind of wondering whether Emmeline is better to be the one who does the photography, because she has the responsible trait, so she won't have as many like work tasks to do, whereas he will always have to do his paintings whenever he comes home from work and all those fun things. But we'll see. They can both kind of learn it, and we can see who actually does it. So he's going to the bathroom. His needs are pretty bad there. And, of course, with him, we're working on trying to get him 3,000 aspiration points so that he can get the connection straight and start at level 4. That is my hope with him. I had Emmeline started right away because she was a high school student, so that meant she started at level 3 automatically, which was good enough. So that's where we are. I'm just trying to make sure. Yeah, we don't have a house gathering, which we're not supposed to have any club gatherings going on our home lot. Sometimes they reset when they come home, and I just wasn't sure if I had checked last time. So I don't think we have any frogs. Yeah, I do have it in his inventory, the camera and whatnot. And maybe I should buy them a light. It's kind of dull in here. They have their very basic home, which I do plan on trying to get a floor plan and stuff, like an actual house that I'm going to build for them, like I've done in the past with my previous drifters, but I have not done that yet. So let me go into ceiling lights, and I'm just going to get them. Can't really tell. We'll put this is nice and bright there, and then we'll give them like a little light in their bedroom. Probably would also help if we had some windows, but you know, like I said, I'm not really focusing on, this isn't going to be their actual house. This is just something as a starting point. And they have some lights now, so it's not quite so dark in here, so that's good. So when do you go to work? You know, you're actually okay. So why don't you actually come here and watch the current channel? Because it's cooking, and that'll help you, because you need to learn some cooking skill too. You're actually at level 3 already, so that's good. But we're going to concentrate on the painting today, because he's higher up, and as you get higher in the tiers for aspirations, you tend to earn more points from it. And I can't remember where he is in terms of his, knowledge aspiration? Vampire, that's what I want. He's done everything he can for that one, which is just an easy way to get some points. And good vampire. Done the same. Well, here we got 300 more points because we hadn't actually switched over, so that's good. But now if we actually go on the Renaissance Sim aspiration and he can read some books, we can get some points for that. But let me see where he is on his vampire lore. He's at level 5 and he's finished reading one book, and that would probably be it because it's saying reread it. But we're going to concentrate. As I said, I just wanted to check where he was to see if there's any easy points to get. And what whims does he have? He wants to finish a painting. Well, we're actually going to do that. And he wants to, well, that didn't complete even though we did it. I've been finding that particular aspiration's been having problems, and get creative. So he actually, why don't you come over here and take a steamy shower? Because we have one flirty painting started here that he has to finish, but he needs to do 3 of them because I think I hadn't swapped him back, so the ones he did didn't count. So we're going to have him come over here, and we're going to have him, as soon as he's finished and gets flirty, we're going to have him do another one with that. And we probably should get them a sink at some point. Maybe expand that bathroom one little notch and put a sink in there, so that they have somewhere to wash their dishes. I do have a garbage can outside, but not one inside. So let's go fast. We don't need to spend a lot of time with this showering. So he's doing chatting. Don't really need to do that right now. Edward, you need to come over here and do a flirty painting. We could get the points for selling the paintings right away, but we won't worry about that. We'll get that after. Until he gets 3,000, it doesn't really make any difference. So, paint the portrait. I find they get stressed when they do this, and whether I want her to get fame. We'll paint the portrait. And she might get stressed and sad when she loses her fame. So we're going to resume that flirty painting when he's finished. And there we go. Buy a bee box. Nah, I don't think we're going to do that. Buy a wash tub. Nah, we're not going to do that. View piece of art. You can do that. Sell three paintings. Yeah, I'm sure we have enough. Normally we're going to probably have our street sale, but... And that's not worth very. It's not very good quality. So we're going to, of course, because I'm saving my points for him to get his trait as his trait for starting the connections trait versus usually I will get them the marketable trait. So we're going to sell to collector and he wants to, we'll see whether it counts for the one. And actually maybe we'll view this to get this view a piece of art. There, and did that count as one at least? Yes, so then we'll sell the collector because it's not worth very much. Now you want to buy a pool. No, we're not buying a pool. And we have, this is normal, and this is, they're all normal. So we'll sell this one. There we go. Actually, I need this up because I need to see it because I think he did this and now he's a one-star celebrity. So we're going to resume that landscape painting and hope it is... We can't start this club gathering on the lot, but we can probably go off. We're going to buy a dishwasher. I'm sorry. Not now. That one we might be more inclined to buy because it is summer. So it's getting towards the end of summer, but it does tend to be hot sometimes in... I mean, to pin that one. Cook a meal from being inspired. How long are you inspired for? Well, let's finish this painting first and see how we get. We have our points. We have 3,300 points, so he can buy the connection straight and start his job. So, yeah, his stuff's not worth very much. And she's, of course, she's tense. That's from that work thing, a brush in time. 24 hours, she's going to be tense. 22 hours, she's going to be tense for. So he got one excellent painting, and... Why don't we put him over, since he's got that one star, we may as well get the little short point we're going to get for this Purchase a Fame perk. So we can go in here, and we will buy this one here, Noticeable, Chance to Gain Bonus Fame from Skills and Career. So we're going to do that one. And now he would need to become a two-star celebrity. Doesn't give him very many points, but it gave him a few points, so that's good. And Fortune, where we need to get to... have earned more money and we need 20,000 in reserve, which we're a little bit off from that. Except for that if Emmeline comes home and does some high value paintings, we can sell them on the here. Let's view the inventory and see what we have in here. That's not worth very much. So there's no point rushing to do a street sale for that. How many points is he going to get for that? 300, 250, could be better. Could be worse, but could be better. So why don't we try cooking a meal? Since he actually has a whim for that, and we need to have food in the house. We'll just do a family size of that and hope it turns out excellent. And hopefully he stays inspired and keeps that whim there long enough. Because, of course, because it's one of the ones per your mood, you can't pin it. So we have that. So we're going to put that away. Why don't you come here if you're hungry and watch the cooking channel and get your cooking skill up? You're not actually really that hungry, but go sit down and do that. And we'll put this away, and then we're going to come here and clean that. And she is working hard, but she's stressed. So let's check her needs and check where she is. So she is still only, she hasn't maxed, but let's... That's not her needs. Now we'll check her needs. I was checking. First, I wanted to check where she was here in terms of her career performance. So, and we would get 50 more points. I think he's better spending his time on the creativity aspiration right now. And specifically the painter extraordinaire, which is the one that he needs. And he will need some logic skill, actually. For his, okay, so why are you tense? Oh, you need to go outside. Why don't you clean that? Oh, I already have you set up to do that. Why don't you want to go outside? We're going to go outside and you can paint out here since we can drag that now. So that's good. And you're going to come out here and do a landscape painting. So he's a cat lover, so I'd like to get them a cat at some point. But we'll wait a little bit. Maybe we'll wait till they actually have a proper house. So he shouldn't be tense, but he didn't like touching that dirty surface. Sorry. Where is your skill? Your painting skill, to be
Hello.
precise. You're at level six. There we go. Let's get that. And it is, yeah, not worth very much. I have to say. Not worth a lot, but let's keep going. We'll do a small classic painting. I mean, I guess it could be worth, yeah, no, it's 293. It's really not worth very much. And Emmeline is home from work, but she is very, very, very tense and she is hungry. So now that she's home, I'm going to expand the bathroom a little bit this way so that we can put a sink in here. Plumbing. And we'll put this one because it's has a pretty good reliability. So we'll stick that there. And you know, while we're at it, we'll get a mirror in case anyone needs to calm down. We'll just get a mirror now. So that would be under decorations. And of course, the mirrors are there. And I will get this one. Well, I'll get that one, but I'll have to put the light up a bit higher. There. And now, there we go. So we have a light in there, and she. Sorry, sweetheart, we're gonna have you clean up. And when you're finished cleaning up, because you're not gonna be very happy with that being all messy in there, you can come here and watch the cooking channel. And we'll unpause it. Because you're hungry. But we could go to the park and have a club gathering going, or you know what we could do is go to the museum. We can have them go on a date. That's probably what we should do. We should have them go on a date to the museum, and he can look at the picture over there. But she should probably eat a little bit before we go. And we already have our club, but we don't have very many points in our club because we haven't had many gatherings going for it, of course. So you're having your food and you're doing your painting, and you're uncomfortable still from that grungy surface. So why don't you? I kind of would have liked you to have the trait where you get to know people easily, but we can. Oh, you already know her, so we don't actually have to do that. I was gonna say, but we're best friends with her. Like, really, we're not best friends, but we're like, you know, almost. We could be best friends if we wanted to. So we can chat. We can compliment her art. And we're gonna put her, and he needs social anyways, but I'm gonna stick him back over onto his creativity aspiration since just because. And where are you, my dear? You need to complete excellent paintings. So you're kind of doing the same thing he is, except for that you viewed your paintings where he has not. And love is where I want to go, soulmate. So we need to be married. So you actually need to become BFFs. Well, you're not even married yet. Never mind that. Maybe you are BFF, but you're not married. We need to have a proposal. So let's go look in here. And I don't remember these being worth quite this much, but because that's an easy way to get some money. Two dates, 12.90, done. I don't remember them being worth that much before. 6.45 a bucket. But I could just not be remembering it properly, or somehow they've gone up in value. Who knows? Let me know if you remember what they were worth, if they were worth that much, and I just have poor memory, or if they seemed like they've gone up in value to you also. So, how are you doing with your needs? Could be better. So why don't you go do that? Use the toilet when you're finished eating. Are you almost done? And how's your social? We can discuss color theory. We can discuss local fishing spots and ask about day. And you know what? I'm just gonna buy him the trait that I've been wanting to because we're gonna have him start his job too. So which is connections, and there we go. So he can start his job, and then he would be, we'll get a little bit more money. So we're going to go into the work tab, and we're going to find a job. So he's identified a new fish from that conversation. We have someone coming up who we don't know. Okay, so we want to go into the painter career. There we go. And he's level 4. So they're both the same level. So she started a little bit before, but because he got that, he's where she is. So let's look in his inventory, because I thought he should have got another easel, which he did get. So there we go. We'll put that there. Those things we already had. And then we still have this painter and this. We're just going to sell them. Like I said, we'll buy them when we're doing the house. Because they're unlocked now, we can buy them whenever we want. So we'll hit play. Let him keep talking. Propose a crazy scream, which he actually wants to do and get some points from that. 25. And this is going to give him 350. Meet someone new at the lounge. Sorry, we're not going to do that. We're not going to a lounge. You want to start a confident painting. Well, you can do that. And get 25 points for that. Let's take a look at the calendar to make sure there's no days coming up that we don't want. We don't want to have. But there's nothing there. Everything is fine. Okay, so let's check your needs. They're okay. And have you gone to the bathroom yet? No. Go to the bathroom. Go on. Run along. And do we know this person? Nope. Do you have the observant trait? You have some points. We can take a look at your traits. And you don't have gym rat. You don't have observant. So we should get you observant. That's one thing I like to have first. So that when we meet people, we know whether or not we want to invite them into the house or not. You don't have incredibly friendly. But what's your reputation like? You do have polite. And you have a good reputation. So you're probably reasonable at making friends without that. But what are you doing here? Think about family member. What we can do to help her with her tension? Do we need to water anything? Yes, we do. It's not going to help her with her tension, but it'll help her. Actually, forget this. We'll just leave her on the that aspiration. But speaking of this for him. Okay, let's just finish up your painting. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming. So she's really tense, which is not good. Well, I wonder if playing a game helps her, because it showed the tension there. So she's got 14 hours there. And let's see if playing brings it down more quickly. No, I wouldn't say it does. I don't think so. 310. You're really not doing very well with your paintings there, my boy. So we are going to come over here and we are going to romance, ask on a date. So that we can head over back to the museum this time. So he can view or admire 3 paintings at a museum. And it's better to go when it's summer. Though I think last time there was a storm there. But I've gone there in the winter and it's snowy in Brindleton Bay in the winter. I will be back when they get there. So we're here to begin with. Before we do anything, we are going to have him do his viewing so we can have that done. And then we're going to swap him over to the soulmate aspiration. Critically assess. She can't really do anything with this because she needs to be married to her BFF and we're not getting married. we're not getting engaged with her being so tense. Probably should get a yoga mat and let her do yoga. That would help her with her tension. Obviously, her tension gets also overshadowed by... So she wants to level up in painting skill. Okay, are you... Okay, let's stop. We're going to go over and let you do the other one. Okay, you got that done. So now we're going to check you. You're probably at the same point on your soulmate aspiration as she is. You are. So we're just going to come here and we're going to sit together. We're going to socialize. We'll compliment appearance. We'll hold hands and suave kiss. I don't remember who initiated this. Oh, and we can have a club gathering going because we're not on our home lot. And that will give him, that should have given him his points. Start a club gathering. Well, we did. And it didn't count. That's annoying. So hopefully you get that whim. I've been noticing some whims don't seem to count, which is a bit frustrating, I have to say. So let's see. So we need to have it from her because she's the one who initiated it. I couldn't remember. I thought it was her. And we can gossip about coworkers. We're coworkers now. And let's go into romance and we'll express fondness. And oh, his flirting counted, so that's good. A compliment appearance. Oh no. Forget these romantic things. Let's do something else. Well, but he's doing romantic things, and that seemed to work. She's okay with it, but he seems to... I don't even think they were doing anything. She was doing anything romantic. Let's go in here. We can try offering a massage, see whether that helps. And now we're not boring. I missed that they were having a boring conversation. So can we sit and chat here? And secret handshake? I think that's because I moved him in. Share ideas. Okay. I don't remember initiating that. Discuss work. Socializing is not counting. Did I have him initiate it after all? And I don't know what's going on. So we'll tell a joke about compliment appearance. Can we sit and chat here? Like, why will you not sit down and chat like I keep asking you to do? Make a move. Kiss. I guess he did do the inviting and I just didn't remember. Give a massage. I prefer not to become playful, so I'm just going to quickly try and get this done so we can get this goal and we can take them home because it's late and I expect they both have to work tomorrow. Oh no, they have Thursday off, so that's good. So they actually have a day to like do some stuff. And we have a gold, so that's good. So we have our gold and I think we'll buy a yoga mat for her so that we have, so she has a way of hopefully, well, we probably don't need to because she's going to go to sleep and she'll wake up and her tension will be either gone or pretty much gone. 9 hours, pretty much gone. It'll be close. So I think we're going to leave this part here. And I'm going to take them home. They're probably just going to like sleep through the night. And perhaps we'll take them out somewhere else during the day tomorrow because they both have the day off. That's going to be it for this part. Thanks very much for watching. And we'll see you next time. Bye. This has been Jennifer. If you have any comments or suggestions, please leave them below. I'd love to see them. If you like the video, please leave a like. And if you'd like to see more videos of challenge let's plays, tutorials, and occasional speed builds, please subscribe if you haven't already done so. Thanks very much.